Don't matter.
It's too late, Mike.
Not for me.
I'm gonna take a sandman to jail. I'm gonna set my heart at ease. I'm gonna take a sandman to jail. I got my reservation. I spent each time I could afford. Like a child, wild anticipation. I long to hear that overboard.
Seven, that's a time of leave at seven. I've been waiting to be me back when
I never thought my heart could be so yearning. Why did I decide to roam? I'm gonna take a sentimental journey.
Thank you.
restaurant.
QA is called I Fell in Love by Carlene Carter. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Is she walking back to me? Pretty,
we started together and ended together. Happy birthday.
Yes, and way to look surprised.
We're always surprised when we finish a song together.
Okay. Oh, that moment.
Jill, you must have thought you were like going down a Quick Trip or something the way you're dressed, you know?
Just like June Cleaver.
I was cleaning actually. Sarah said, Mom, you want to go to town? I said, yeah, let's go to town. No, I told Bob a year ago, I want a party on my 50th. If you're not going to plan it, I am. And if you're going to have a party, I just want to know, because I want to be ready for it. I don't want to know anything about it. I just want to be ready for it. And I'm ready for it!
Woo! Yeah!
Thank you!
When a thing is a chirp on a beat, sing it to a diddy-daddy-dum, baby. She's look good, look fine, look good, look fine. And she nearly blew my mind. Singing to a diddy-diddy-dum-diddy-doo. We're so happy and it's all it's gonna stay. Singing to a diddy-diddy-dum-diddy-doo. I'm hers,
I'm hers,
she's mine,
she's mine.
I'm hers, she's mine. Wedding bells are gonna chime. Single day singing to a diddy-diddy-dum-diddy-doo. We're so happy and it's all it's gonna stay. Singing to a diddy-diddy-dum-diddy-doo. I'm hers,
I'm hers,
she's mine,
she's mine.
I'm hers, she's mine. Wedding bells are gonna chime.
Do a diddy-diddy-dum-diddy-doo. Do a
had the worst singing part.
Thank you. That was one we wrote a couple of years ago. A long time ago.
Bob Dickert, the man of
99 moves. How are we going to know when Julie's coming around? Is
well, because her car's parked right behind the first row of chairs.
Oh, yeah, there's her car.
Yeah, but Sarah's ringing.
When Sarah, when she comes in there, we'll have a little warning because we'll see them from over there.
Oh, that'll really be something, won't it?
You just keep your eyes peeled.
Bob said he hadn't fully thought this out.
We're going to do a half.
You know what I mean? In a way she looks way beyond compare. Thank you.
food.
Woo-hoo!
Right, Cindy? And you all have to stay
okay.
out here.
Now you guys sing for a while. Sing Tiny Bubbles in Polynesian.
Yeah, oh, Polynesian.
In Polynesian.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Do you remember this? It's been a long time.
I know. I think it was
you
like
do
the windmill or
you
something.
Do the backup.
Yes, I will.
Okay. On the shore,
on the shore,
Yaskepoo,
you never started this song,
I
anyway.
Never
heard it. Okay, one, two, one, two, three.
turned her head and said, "Bugs, for heaven's sake, the woman's looking out, we got to make it break." Bugs turned the ship again and said, "Nick, sticks, I won't sit in front of the ball to get this bug in."
Pretty peppy.
Yeah.
Thanks for bringing me back onto the railroad tracks, Bobby.
They want me to sing something, but I'm all nervous.
Number 9. She faced down and turned around and gave me a wink.
drummer goofed it up. You hear that? You hear that? Yeah.
Potion.
Yeah! Well, I almost.